How to schedule Wi-Fi on/off for an ASUS router. Want your Wi-Fi to turn on and off automatically? Your ASUS router can make it for you with scheduling function. Before we start, check that ASUS Router app is installed on your mobile device and your router firmware is updated. In the ASUS Router app, go to Settings, then Network, and select the Wi-Fi network you want to schedule. Turn on Wi-Fi scheduling, then tap Add Profile. Pick the day and the time that you want Wi-Fi to turn on. For instance, set up enabling Wi-Fi all day on Thursday and Friday, then save and tap Apply. To add more schedules, tap the plus icon. To remove one, tap Delete. You can also manage Wi-Fi schedules from your PC. Log in to the router settings page. Go to the network section. Select the main network. Then turn on Wi-Fi scheduling. Click Add Profile. Set the schedule. Save it. Then click Apply. Just like the app, you can either add the schedule with plus icon or remove it with delete icon. If the schedule doesn't work, make sure your router is connected to the internet and that the system time matches your local time. That's all you need. Your ASUS router now manages Wi-Fi on your schedule. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.